Hi, this is Matthias here from Windsor.ai, and today I'll show you how you get your Facebook page data, sometimes also called Facebook organic data, into Google Sheets. Before we get started, make sure that you have access to Google Sheets, and make sure that you have access to a Facebook page, which is linked to a Facebook business account. So you will need to authenticate with your Facebook account, which has access to a Facebook business account. In this how-to. Let's get started. As a first step, you go to onboard.windsor.ai, then you create yourself an account if you don't have one yet, and then you type Facebook, and then you can see three connectors. Today, we're connecting Facebook page data. Then you click on Grant Facebook Page Access, then you'll be directed to an authentication flow where you select what pages you'd like our connector to have access to. And then once you grant access, you'll be redirected back here. Now I selected one page here. I only have access to one page. In case you have multiple pages, you can select as many as you'd like. As a next step, you go to preview and destination on top here, and then you install the Google Sheets plugin. Before you do so, go here and just make a quick check if data is flowing in. So I will need to check if I have now data for the last 30 days. Make sure that you check that you have data before you go into the next step. Now, as a next step here, you click on the link below after you click on Google Sheets, and then you redirect it into the Google Workspace Marketplace. Now in here, you install the Windsor.ai app. And once you have done so, you can then open a new spreadsheet, which I call Facebook Page Dummy Data. And after installing the extension, you will see Windsor.ai appearing here. The first time you use the extension, you have to click on Login here. And when you click on Login, you will see an API key, so you copy that over and enter that in the login prompt. Once you're done, you're authenticated. You will not need to go through that process again. Now click Windsor.ai again, click on Get Data into Sheet, and then the sidebar will load here. Then we click Add New Query, and now we give it a name, Facebook Page Dummy Data. And then we give it the sheet name, which in my case is sheet one. And then here I can select the data source. Now, in your case, you will only have Facebook organic, assuming you did not connect any other data sources. So I'm going to do the same. You select Facebook organic. Then you can select the accounts. In case you do not select an account, we will by default load data from all the accounts. We select the date range. Here, I will need to select 30 days because I don't have any post in the last 7 days in my data. And then here I can start customizing the fields I'd like to pull. So let's say I would like to have account ID, account name, maybe I add impressions, post impressions, and post clicks. Then once you're done with selecting your fields, you go to filters. This step here is optional. You could, for example, now say that I only would like to have data where the account ID equals 123 or where the post impressions number is higher than 100. Once this is done, you click on Load Data. And now you see the data is appearing here. Now, in case you'd like to extend the date range, you go select a different date range. Many users would like to have real-time or as close to real-time data as possible. So if you tick this box here, send end date to today instead of yesterday, you will get fresh data, which includes the day today. What you can also do is you can schedule this refresh. So you would like to have fresh data every hour. You would just select the refresh here, and then you click save, and then your Facebook page data is synced every hour. Thanks very much for watching and have fun with our connectors.